Assalamu alaikum, this is Porosh again, and today I am gonna show you a promotional video of my upcoming tutorial, how to make a leaderboard using share object in ActionScript 3. A lot of people commented me on my videos that how to leaderboard in using ActionScript 3. Nitin Oza, 3 years ago, he commented, and one of my subscriber, this I can't read this Arabic, he always almost all of my video he has requested me for your score leaderboard, and finally I have come to the point. So let me show you something what happened when I test this movie. See, here I have menu. When I go to leaderboard, here leaderboard shows, and then I go back to my menu and play. You can increase the point, 26, type your name, save, your score has been saved, and you can see your name has been saved. Go back to menu, play again, increase your point. Put a name, save, this guy has been saved, second place, and go to back menu, play again, and let make it more than 26, 29, 30, okay, let's save it, respawn, save it, and respawn goes up to the rank for a second, Babu third, let place another one, play, increase, 32 would be Farik, let's see what happened. Farik will be top of the rank, yes, and second rank Ripon, Poros third, Babu fourth. And this is how the leaderboard work. If I clear the point, it says rank has been clear. Back to menu and go back and then come back. You see the leaderboard is clear. I have only 1, 2, 3, 4 frames, and each frames has this first frame is game menu, this second frame is game score, the third frame is leaderboard, and the fourth frame is game itself. I'll show you details by typing all of the single scripts, how to build this leaderboard. I hope you'd like it. And so if you want to see the next tutorial, those who are not subscribed yet, please do subscribe, put a comments, and press bell icon so that you may get the next video as soon as I upload it. Okay, so I hope for the best. And you know, one interesting thing, it took me a lot of time to get to understand this concept of the leaderboard myself. Okay, now I have built it, so I'm gonna share it to all of you. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum once again.